His thousand-metre stare through the study window is punctured by a dark speck hovering above the city ahead. Curious, he gets up and steps out onto the terrace. Standing at the railings, it's hard to judge the object's distance. Maybe half a mile? Some strange flying thing. It's not moving fast, but it seems to be expanding. No, it's just getting nearer here. What on earth is it? Now it's growing faster. He can even hear it whirring. Six legs come into view beneath its body like those of a giant mosquito. It's a drone! Ever closer it comes until he can see its whirling propellers, one on each mosquito leg. Nervous, he starts to edge back as it approaches the promontory and rises over the end of his garden. He edges back further as it flies to within 10 meters of this terrace, where it hovers over his swimming pool on the level below. One of the mosquito legs curls down and lifts something out from under the belly, then swings this around. It's a camera. Closer still, the drone whirs, adjusting the camera so as to aim straight at him, until it is a mere 2 meters ahead of where he's standing. Sunlight glints off the metal focus rings around the lens, within whose circle he can see the aperture opening, reacting to the reduced light within this new framing of him. Reflected on the lens's smooth surface, he can even see the dark squares of his study windows behind him, and in the centre of the lens, his own face looking terrified.